Good morning, friends. Welcome back. So let's hop into Dollar General, 5 off of 25. So if you guys don't know, some of you may have on your digital accounts for coupons, a 5 off of 25 for Friday. Look, Friday only. Oh yeah, I broke a nose. Friday only, 5 off of 25. And then also on Saturdays, it was a 5 off of 25. So just make sure if you have both coupons to go ahead and load both of them. All right, so what are we gonna get? So this is gonna be all digital coupons, meaning all you have to do is load the coupons. When you get to the register to check out, when you type in your phone number, the 5 off of 25 is gonna come off, as well as all your digital coupons. So this is an all digital deal. It should be super easy if you guys wanna do this. So right here on this deal, when you spend 15 on these items here, you save $3 instantly. So you need to make sure that your total is $28, because $3 is going to come off instantly. That'll take you back to 25. So that way you still get the 5 off of 25. You can't spend $25 and then this $3 comes off instantly. Now that dropped your total to $22, so you're not going to get the 5 off of 25. Hopefully that makes sense, because this is instant. So what you're going to be doing is you're going to grab two of these Cottonelle 6 counts for $3.95 each, and then you're going to grab two of the Scott's paper towels for $5.95 each. All right, so hopefully everybody has these coupons. There are $2 off two Scott's, and there's $2 off two Cottonelle or Viva. So those are going to take the place for those items right there. The other coupons that I'm going to use in this transaction is going to be on Huggies for a diaper deal, and then also on Always Discreet, if you guys have this. Now, if you don't have this coupon right here, you can switch up the breakdown. If you didn't use your shit coupon on Saturday for $4 off, where is that shit? I heard it was working on the Schick razors that are $4.50, so you shouldn't have the problem. So if you don't have the Always Discreet, you can always get this and just substitute what item. What if you don't have a coupon that I have, just substitute for something. But this would still give you a really good out of pocket if you get the Schick. Again, people were telling me on Saturday that it was working. So what are we going to grab in this breakdown? We're going to get two Cottonelles and two Scott's. That total is going to come to $17.80, but save three instantly when you spend 15. So now the total is dropping two minus three. So now we're at $14.80. So this is the total that we're going to include in our spend 25. Next, we're going to grab some Huggies diapers. They're $9.25, and the Always Discreet is $3. So $14.80 plus $9.25 plus $3 brings us to $27.05. So that's after the $3 in instant savings. Now the coupons. We got the 5 off of 25, the 2 off of 2 Cottonelle, the 2 off of 2 Scott's, 2 off of Huggies, and $2 of Always the Discreet. Your totals now, you got $13 in coupons. So $27.05 minus $13 in coupons gives you an out-of-pocket of $14.05. Again, this is an all-digital deal. So, again, if you are new to Dollar General, you're going to create an account. When you create your account, you're just going to go into the digital coupons, and you're going to check off all the coupons that you want to add. When you get to checkout, you type in your phone number, and then that's when your digital coupons will come off, as well as the 5 off of 25. Now you guys are not going to see minus $5 at the end of your receipt. It doesn't work like that at Dollar General. You're going to see a store discount by every item. On that store discount, that's when you add all of the store discounts together. That's going to equal $5, and that's how you get the 5 off of 25. At Family Dollar, which is a completely different store, on their receipt it shows minus $5, and that's their 5 off of 25. But Dollar General is different. Now, you guys can do these deals either Friday or Saturday, but you can't do it both. Why? Because these coupons are one and done. So once you use the coupons, that's it. So you can do a deal on Friday, and you can do this deal, 5 off of 25, then work another deal with different coupons. Like, for instance, Colgate 5 off 3. you can do another digital deal on Saturday. But just so you guys know, once you use the digital coupons, like, again, if you're new, once I use these two coupons on Friday, if I do the deal on Friday, then that's it. I can't repeat the deal with the same coupons. You have to wait till the coupons reset. So again, that is one breakdown for you all digital. If you guys don't need diapers, I know everybody doesn't need diapers, just go through the coupons on your app and replace items so it equals to $9. Substitute something else, like you could get two razors, Schick and then the Bic. Schick and Bic, that will be about $9. I think the Schick razors are $4.50 and I think the Bic they're five something or $6. So you can get two razors in place of getting the Huggies. So just make sure your total is going to be at least $28, because subtract three for the one you spend 15, and that's going to drop your total back to the initial 25 where it needs to be, so you get the five off. All right, guys, I hope that this is helpful. I'm going to give you more breakdowns, but this is one of them, and it's all digital. This right here will be in the description box for you. For those Google document lovers, just print it out and take it with you. That's it. Thank y'all so much for watching. I love you to the moon and back, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.